Tonight, a new tactic in the fight against the tri-state heroin epidemic, and a Warren County judge is on the front lines. Judge Robert Peeler is ordering a twice-arrested heroin user to receive monthly injections of the drug vivitrol. The shots block opiate effects for a month, and that helps users to get counseling without giving in to urges.